Misty May-Treanor is an amazing beach volleyball player who's won gold in the Olympics twice, both in 2004 and 2008. I caught up with her to talk about what's life like for a beach volleyball player.
When you play, you have sunglasses and a hat on many times. Do people never recognize you, and like to happen situations where they get confused, they think you're someone else?
Well, Carrie gets a lot of, oh, hey, Misty. And then sometimes I'll get, hey, Carrie, and I'm like, did I shrink because she's so tall? But no, a lot of people won't recognize me, and I think it's because I wear clothes.
You're not having...
They're used to seeing me without clothes on. No, I'm getting, no. But you know, like, people don't recognize you. It's like a lot of baseball players or football players. You're so used to seeing them with their jerseys on, with their last name, that when athletes get normal clothes, you're like, okay, they clean up, but now who are they?
It's so
super,
true.
We're all superheroes.
You're so true. I was
all superheroes. We put the uniform on, turn into something completely different.
You've gone to the Olympics not once. You've come back with gold medals. What was that like for you to be up there on a podium with the national anthem? Did you ever think, I'm playing on the beach one day and the next day I'm in the Olympics?
It was a goal. When it became a reality in 1996 that beach volleyball was an Olympic sport, I said, you know what, I want to do that. I thought I'd be playing indoor a lot longer, but when I had the opportunity to come out to the beach, I wanted to make it a goal of mine to get to the Olympics and win a medal. And it came true in 2000, but came up short in 04 and 08. Carrie and I won two back-to-back gold medals, something that no other team has been able to do. And it gives me goosebumps thinking about it. And every time I hear the national anthem, you tend to stand up a little straighter, and that movie just plays back. So it's a memories too.
A good friend of mine, Kobe Bryant, came out to watch you. Can you tell me about that?
For them to come out, I mean, was amazing. This was the first Olympics out of the three that I felt that the whole Team USA, the whole contingency, was supporting each other. You'd find different athletes out at different events, and it wasn't just about your sport, but it was about the country. It was about everybody doing well.
Did you talk to Kobe?
We met, yes.
What did you tell him?
We got to meet.
You spot him six, game
just
seven?
Congratulations. You know, great job. I wasn't thinking about the season because it's the Olympics, so you're thinking about Team USA there. You're not thinking about the Lakers. You're not thinking about, like, what happens after. It's amazing. And they're really tall. You don't realize how big the basketball players and different athletes are in person because everybody looks the same on TV. They all are similar in height. But to stand there in a room, you're like, if I need bodyguards, I know where to find them.
You're not sure yourself.
Only 5'8 and a half, 5'9 with shoes on. These heels maybe 5'10.
So let me ask you this. Around the world, beach volleyball is huge. It's a religion, like Brazil. But here, it's, even though it's successful, you're now, you can live off it, it's not, it doesn't get as much attention. Why is that?
I think, you know, there's so many other sports we have to compete with. We have to compete with basketball. We got to compete with baseball and football. And those are games that have been around. They just have such a history that it gets tough. And, you know, we're not mainstream, but we kind of are, you know. But we have a strong juniors program. Volleyball has a strong junior following. It keeps getting bigger and bigger. And, you know, who knows, one day, I mean, our sport will be as big as some of those others. But for now, I mean, I think it's good where it is, and I think if everybody pulls together, we could make it bigger, but we're doing a good job right now.
What's next for you, though, now?
Hopefully a family. We're trying to start a family and just heal, catch up with family and friends, enjoy the time off.
Is your husband also an athlete?
He is. He's baseball.
Really? What's his name?
May-Treanor.
What does he play?
He plays for the Tigers.
Wow. So your kid will be like
Tigers.
A super athlete.
With big booties. He's a catcher.
Just because Misty's nice and has a great sense of humor, don't think she's not a competitor. She's won more career tournaments than anyone else out there. Over 103 career wins. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.